That's nice one.
Check it out, guys. Look. We met up on the beach. Get the ledge in here. Check out the size of that pompano. Woo.
That's the first one I caught.
Nice.
Got here earlier, huh?
Yep.
But,
oh, well. Yep. Got that live sand, please.
Maybe fleas.
Small fleas,
I've got bigger ones, but I tell you, they like this small the best.
Trying to get over that first sandbar I got. Watch this. Nice. Right over there. And now it's in the trough. Like that trough. Where all that foam's at. And the Nashville.
Did you see it?
Now you're just holding your mouth right.
Check it out, guys. Look at that combo. Got a pompano and a big old whiting up top. There you go. So why do you angle your rod holders backwards instead? Like
when I'm fishing more than one rod, okay, yeah. If a shark or stingray hits it, he has more momentum to try to pull it through the sand, see?
Oh.
Slant it back. If you got it straight up, momentum's already going with the fish.
Oh, yep. There you go.
So I lean it back a little bit so I can get to it before it pulls it out.
See that tip, guys? That's a good tip right there if you don't want your rods in the water. little small pompano. Good sign.
Catch him in the fall.
There you got some on. Nice whiting. Oh, big whiting.
Well, it's not a pompano, but he'll do.
Big old pump. Big old whiting. Sean, someone's laying that over. Sean, guys.
I know it's popping.
Get running. Nice bump. Here it is, guys. Ooh, nice bit. Nice one.
That's what you were waiting for.
Sir. Nice pompano. Right over that bar, right?
Over the top of that bar.
There you go, guys.
He actually hit that little pink fish bite. So anytime you think I don't do it, I share all this with you, Brett. I sneak out and catch him though.
Fish man on again. with another stud pompano making some runs from the surf. Look at this. He's on. Incoming tide. Live sand fleas. Making some really good runs. Look at you. Yes, sir. Oh, this is a nice pomp right here, guys. This is a big one. Nice 2.5, 3 pounder. Oh, look at this. Watch him land this. Watch the technique. Right here. Still making some runs. Look at this thing. Right here. Watch it. Watch. Oh, doesn't want to come in, guys. Doesn't want to come in. Here he goes. Gonna have to reach down and get him. Look at this. Oh man. Look at this slab. Oh my goodness. Look at this slab. Yes, sir. That's how the fish man does it, guys. Look at the size of this. The orange bead. Not the float, orange bead. Live sand fleas. Fish man strikes again.
That's how it's done.
You kept it.
Yes, sir.
You're bringing it in, bro.
Yes, sir.